T5 to T12. We're going to stroke the skin towards the umbilicus and watch for a contraction of the muscles. In the epigastric area, I'm going to stroke towards the umbilicus, watch it contract. That's from T5 to T7. T7 to T9, the upper right quadrant, scratch towards the umbilicus, watch it contract. Just lateral to the umbilicus is approximately T9 to T11. And then from the inguinal region up towards the umbilicus, watch it contract, is approximately T10 to T12.